Good afternoon, everyone. It's a pleasure having all of you on this Saturday afternoon, first Saturday of New Year 2021. It's been a torrid 2020 ever since the pandemic had struck, and the markets have been on a different zone altogether. So I think it's been a profound year on what COVID has really taught us. But in that context, what really goes forward, I think, is something to be seen and something to be witnessed. I'm Mayuresh Joshi, Head of Equity Research at William O'Neill India. Welcome you all and wish everyone a very happy, healthy and a safe 2021. With this background and context, we have started a series from this year called Walk the Stock. So we'll be featuring prominent market voices, market veterans, persons who have seen markets in all forms, have seen all the cycles of the market in the past few decades, and they will help us decode the entire perspective and the positioning that we are in. Currently, I think we're going through a torrid time, as I said, and therefore I think what the global cues will give us are going to be extremely critical. I have great pleasure, and you can see Nilesh Bhai on the screen, that 2021, the first person who's gracing this occasion with William O'Neill on Walk the Stock is Nilesh Shah. Absolutely astute in his field over the past few decades. Brilliant personality, has impeccable knowledge when it comes to asset classes, and he's got a distinguished academic record as well. So gold medalist in the chartered accountancy field, cost accountancy field, and many, many accolades in his previous stints as well. So I don't need to introduce him. But again, the managing director of Kotak Mahindra AMC and his earlier stints with Axis, ICICI Asset Management, Franklin Templeton, and his talk views are very well known to all of us. So welcome, Nilesh Bhai. Thank you for taking time out on this Saturday. And it will be a very, very enriching session for all of us to understand from you the current market situation and what you've seen in the past as well. And a very, very happy New Year to you, the entire team at your asset management firm and all your family members, wishing them a healthy, happy and safe 2021.
Thank you, Mayuresh. Wish you and everyone on the call and their loved ones a happy and healthy 2021.
Great. So without further ado, Nilesh Bhai, I think we'll jump straight into what we are here for, to discuss where we are, what the positioning is. So straight out of the book, as I said in my opening remarks, we started the year with a black swan event like a COVID crisis, which hit us pretty hard. But the recovery was one of the fastest that we've ever seen in earlier cycles as well. So I think the question, Nilesh Bhai, that comes to everybody's mind is this really sustainable? Okay, images aate hain WhatsApp pe with the bull is stationed on top of the BSE building. And people are really wondering on how far that bull can really go from there onwards. So how have you seen this rally so far? And what has been your experience in previous market cycles in consumers?
So for any market to sustain, you require three things. One, sentiment should be positive, flows should be strong, and ultimately both should be backed by fundamentals. When sentiments are bad, flows are negative, and fundamentals are deteriorating, we see mother of a bear market. And on the opposite side, we see mother of a bull market. Now, in the month of March, FPI sold 60,000 crore. COVID-19 induced lockdown, and we were facing uncertainty sitting at our home. And because of lockdown, corporate earnings crashed, factories were shut, businesses were shut. We saw 7,500 Nifty. At that point of time, no one in social media put a bear on top of stock exchange. Now, we have seen FPIs buying 60,000 crore in the month of November and December. Sentiments are bullish as you are going out and trying to lead a normal life. And September quarterly results did improve fundamentals. We are at 14,000. People who have been left out of this rally they are the guys who are probably putting out bull on the index and saying that I don't know how have I reached here. The students of the market, participants of the market, they have accepted that markets are markets. They will move from bull to bear phase. It's a normal cycle. Now, as student of the market, we have to figure out what will drive this market in 2021. From March bottom to December 20, we are up by almost 100%. I'm just rounding off number. 7,500 to 14,000 is not 100%, but just round off the numbers. Certainly, that kind of return is not going to come in 2021. That I'm sure about it. Now, returns will moderate in 2021 compared to bottom of 22 current level. But what will drive it? The most important thing is fundamentals. Now, in the month of June quarter, when profit after tax was declared for Nifty 50 companies, number came at about 45,000 crore. In September quarter end, people were expecting number of 75,000-80,000 crore. Actual number came at 110,000 crore. This is the highest ever quarterly profit by India Inc. And this is when sales are down 7% in a quarter. Now, if this run rate sustains at 110,000 crore, we are looking at a profit after tax of 440,000 crore for next year. At current market cap, Nifty is trading then at 24 times forward earning, not 35, 36 or 38 as people are talking about based on June number. So most important thing for markets to run in 2021 is sustainability of corporate earnings. If companies deliver results like September, markets will deliver positive return. If companies fail to maintain this momentum and their profitability comes down, then there will be correction in market.